I hate Rory and Logan together because of when they first met. And she's like saying, well, it wasn't when they first met, it was when they met the second time in front of her room. And she's saying, like, you were an asshole to Marty. And then he's basically like, well, we live in a free society, so I can be an asshole to whoever I want. And somehow this causes Rory to fall in love with him. I don't get it.